Lay Football Association and Derby mates Lahi may have stolen the limelight with their semi-final showdowns respectively, as well as host Madang. But it was the lesser teams from Sundown and East Sepik that garnered a lot of support. Troy Gunemba, who captained the Lay side to the tournament, believes that Momase has more to offer in the future competitions of PNG football, including also the National Soccer League.
All got all good ball. All soccer teams will come now. Me looking the best association will come in Maprik. We work na Passam, but unfortunately Maprik and them we work no make him na Passam will come through.
Maprik, Passam, Wewek, Ambunti, Hulupu and Kairuru all made the trip to Madang's Laiwaden and impressed along the way. For some of the smaller associations, they believe the regional tournament was an important experience on the road to development.
Most of them are very young girls, primary schools, secondary schools. So, me plus starting Mary football too, we work, that's where me plus start developing more, so that all can come out senior level or same, play inside kind big tournament or same.
While it may take a while longer yet for the program to fully develop, it has extended to the other regions of Papua New Guinea. The Momase region appears far better off than the rest of PNG. Jeremy Mogi, National, MTV Sports.